If you have an inflatable with one of these small motors and it won't start, you could try this. And now it's working.